When Avery and Bette's fathers start dating, they try to put a stop to it. However, when they meet at summer camp, will they work together for a new reason? This is a great story of friendship and the unexpected turns life takes us on. Students that enjoy realistic fiction should check out Tonight Owl from Dogfish.